Adrian! Good morning.
Morning.
So, tell us about the day today.
It's B-Sides Day today.
Yep. A happy time.
Yeah, I love it. yeah. No, it should be good fun.
Yeah?
Did a Thin Lizzy song. And we're doing a Focus song, remember Focus? That one I just playing it.
And I think it was ZZ Top song.
No, I didn't. I refuse to do that. I'm going to sit down on that one.
Okay. Well, Iron Maiden is apparently going back to being a two-guitar band for one song.
I love ZZ Top.
Adrian's got the big, powerful guitar intro. And that's what he's going to play it on. His first guitar he's ever bought. Tell us about your guitar, Adrian.
Weeds is my big. I bought this guitar when I was about 17 years old. Cost me £235. I worked on a building site for a summer to buy this. And I'm still using it. Still probably the best guitar on it.
Then what is it?
It's a Les Paul. A Les Paul that's been mucked about a bit with. Been kind of cut around. It's probably worth a lot more than I pay for it, but I would never sell it. It's a stain on there. It's a stain on there.